Another one of Dad's suits?
Hey, I'm the president now.
Filling Dad's shoes, literally.
Except his shoes don't fit.
But I did finally get into Dad's pants. Although I had to have the crotch taken a little bit.
You know, Joe, maybe it's his suits, but I think you may be beginning to alienate some of the employees down at work.
What? Oh, that's great. The president has to worry about alienating the employees now.
In fact, Job had started to alienate some of his colleagues.
Worst that can happen is I could spill some on my $3,000 suit. Come on!
Hey.
Yeah, the guy in the $4,000 suit is holding the elevator, but the guy doesn't make that in 3 months. Come on! Oh, why don't I just take a whiz through this $5,000 suit? Come on! They like me just fine. You'll see that tonight when they toast me at the Christmas party. Just like they used to with Dad.
They used to roast Dad because they thought that he had a sense of humor about himself, but he didn't, and neither do you.
Hey, nobody laughed louder than me at any joke about Dad. You're the one who was all Mr. I take myself too seriously all the time.
Michael did tend to take the Christmas parties somewhat seriously.
Merry Christmas. You can go ahead and put that right in the charity barrel. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Sorry, pal. We just can't have them resent us.
I know some of the numbers haven't all added up, and there is some speculation that George has been into the kitty.
Into the kitty? That is awesome.
Fire Tom and get your jackass brother out of here.